This is just the best cause ever.
Today we have our inaugural Oregon Baldfest. We're partnering with the St. Baldrick's Foundation, which raises money for childhood cancer research through head shaving. So we have over 20 people coming and shaving their heads to stand in solidarity with the children that don't have a choice. But we also made it into a festival. So there's like food trucks, games, all sorts of things. And we have a 7v7 tournament going on the field with Oregon State, Portland State, and some Duck alumni. It's amazing. My initial goal was like $15,000, and we just broke $30,000, which is insane.
Caitlyn, this is really
Thank
amazing.
You
want to come run the university or the Global Trade Spaces?
Maybe.
Maybe. All right.
And an outstanding young lady, Caitlyn Wong, reached out to me to ask me if she could share with me a little bit about her passion and the St. Baldrick's Foundation and how she wanted to give back. With inside of 2 minutes, I was inspired to get involved, to help fundraise, and get my head shaved.
Cancer doesn't care.
If you're a duck,
a beaver, a Viking,
young,
or an alumni.
So that's why everyone from the state of Oregon came together today.
What we're doing here today, by doubling the original goal of 50,000
and raising 30,000
is making a difference.